is a 5-inch gun in USS Ward. So, a little bit of history here in Minnesota. This gun fired the first shot at Pearl Harbor. It shot at and hit the mini submarine.
That, Mr. Geppner, is a submarine.
We're parking illegally, so we got to get out of here.
Hi there. Thank you.